My name is Randy Pausch. I'm a 47-year-old father of three. I'm a professor at Carnegie Mellon University. I found out a year and 4 months ago that I had pancreatic cancer. I am going to die within some small number of months. Pancreatic cancer, it's disorienting, it's frightening, it's horrifying. The way you beat it is you give a lot of smart people the funding to do their job. People in research labs can do miraculous things if they're given the resources to do it. Every day matters right now.